yourself. If we have to part, so it shall be. I'd like to help you suffer less, not be so locked up in your thoughts.